To mark your screen, use a marker and draw a straight line from point A inward and point B upward. Where they intersect will be point C. Cut the screen from point A to C using a straight edge and utility knife. Cut the screen from point C to B using the same method. Continue to cut along the inside edge of the screen door to remove the intersection from the frame. Do not remove the spline from your screen door during this process.